There will be no jury trials across the state until at least March of next year. The Indiana Supreme Court issued an order suspending jury trials due to the public health emergency. In the order, the state Supreme Court cited a need for drastic measures as the cases surge. The orders, the state would not resume until March 1st of 2021.